From Kenner's Star Wars collection, each sold separately. Large-sized Darth Vader with his lightsaber.
Princess Leia, champion of the Rebel cause.
With her defender, Luke Skywalker. You can swing him into action on his grappling hook.
And load Chewbacca's laser crossbow.
Star Wars large-sized action figures.
Up to 15 inches tall and ready for action.
Large-sized Darth Vader, Chewbacca, Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, each sold separately from Kenner.
It's Star Wars radio-controlled R2-D2. Two 9-volt and 2C alkaline batteries not included. You can make R2-D2 move, beep, and flash his light by wireless radio control.
Hey, let me try.
You can make R2 move forward.
Look out, Dad!
Backward, turn and beep.
Hurry, turn, Dad!
Radio-controlled R2-D2 from the Star Wars collection by Kenner.
Escape pod landing. Where am I?
It's the new Star Wars Land of the Jawas that you put together. Action figures sold separately. You can move the action lever and make the Jawa capture R2-D2.
R2, are you all right? What are they doing to you?
You can raise the elevator and make R2-D2 disappear into the sand crawler.
Hang on, R2. I'm right behind you. Me too.
Kenner's new Star Wars Land of the Jawas. Action figures each sold separately.
New Star Wars radio-controlled Jawa Sandcrawler.
Let's find some droids.
Two 9-volt and 2D batteries not included.
The Jawa's got the Death Star droid.
Action figures sold separately.
Up the elevator. He's in.
By radio control, you can make the Sandcrawler travel almost any direction by going forward, backward, then forward again.
Now we'll find more droids.
Star Wars radio-controlled Jawa Sandcrawler. Action figures each sold separately. New from Kenner.
It's the new Star Wars Land Speeder.
Wow, looks like it's floating.
The sand people are coming.
It's up to Luke Skywalker and his Land Speeder to get us out.
Action figures each sold separately. The Land Speeder has a snap-open space hatch, and Star Wars action figures R2-D2 and C-3PO fit right in back.
Hurry, they're advancing.
Activate spring glide wheels.
The Force goes with us.
Yeah.
Kenner's new Star Wars Land Speeder. Action figures each sold separately. The Luke Skywalker X-Wing Pilot from the Star Wars Action Figures Collection, each sold separately.
I'm Jawa. Wanna buy a droid?
Sure, what you got?
It's R5-D4 and the Power Droid.
Sold!
And here's Greedo, Han Solo, and Walrus Man.
You've had it now, Solo. Yeah.
Greedo, it's Ben Kenobi and his lightsaber. We're in trouble. Let's get out of here.
Luke Skywalker X-Wing Pilot, R5-D4, Greedo, and other action figures sold separately from Kenner.
Magamaru!
It's the Star Wars creature Cantina that you put together. Action figures each sold separately. You can make them move on revolving discs with the action lever. You can even make them fall.
Gotcha, Hammerhead!
Got him.
I told you not to follow me, Greedo.
You owe us money, Han Solo.
You're not gonna collect this time.
Wow, what a weird place!
Kenner's new Star Wars creature Cantina. Action figures sold separately. Now from Kenner's Star Wars collection, it's the Patrol Dubak action figure sold separately.
Let's find the droids, Dubak. Hide, R2!
You can imagine you're a stormtrooper on the Patrol Dubak, searching for R2-D2 and C-3PO.
Look both ways, Dubak!
By moving his tail, you can make Dubak's head turn left and right. You can move his legs, too.
He found us! Good work, Dubak!
The new Star Wars Patrol Dubak from the Star Wars collection. Action figures each sold separately by Kenner.
From Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, it's Millennium Falcon that you put together. Batteries not included.
Nice landing, Han Solo.
Uh-oh, come on, Chewbacca. Stormtroopers are coming.
Action figures each sold separately.
Got him on radar. I'll fire the laser cannon.
There's even a hidden storage hatch.
Ready for takeoff. Jump to light speed.
We're gone. On to the Death Star.
Millennium Falcon from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
Here's the new Star Wars Death Star Space Station that you put together. Action figures each sold separately.
Darth Vader's firing a laser cannon.
It's been hit.
He's after Luke. Take the elevator.
Hurry.
Now cross the light bridge.
You won't escape me.
Jump, Luke.
Oh, no. The trash compactor. There's a trash monster.
The wall's closing.
Save.
Kenner's new Star Wars Death Star Space Station. Action figures each sold separately.
Let's get out.
out of here, Han Solo. Careful, Luke Skywalker.
Introducing Death Star World. Two play sets in one. New from Star Wars Micro Collection line. 14 die-cast figures and action poses included.
Death Star Escape has an elevator and a cannon that explodes. Wow!
It connects to Death Star Compactor.
It's you and me, Ben Kenobi.
Watch this!
Oh, no!
The wall! Run for it! Made it!
Death Star World from Star Wars Micro Collection line. Playsets also sold separately. Figures included. New from Kenner.
It's Darth Vader! Watch out! And he's got a lightsaber!
It's Kenner's new Star Wars action figures, each sold separately.
I got you now, Ben Kenobi.
With R2-D2 and C-3PO. There's even Chewbacca and Han Solo.
Someone's coming, Chewie.
Who's there?
It's Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker.
Now I know the Force is with us.
Darth Vader, R2-D2, C-3PO, and other Kenner Star Wars action figures, each sold separately.
TIE Fighter check. Sound battle alert.
It's Millennium Falcon. You have to put it together. And an Imperial TIE Fighter. Batteries for each not included.
Fire laser. Secure the ship. Let's get out of here.
Ships and Han Solo action figure all sold separately.
He's on my tail. Hang on.
Imperial TIE Fighter, Millennium Falcon, and action figure all sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back Collection.
Imperial TIE Fighter, attack! X-Wing fighter to base! I'm in for a dogfight!
Imperial TIE Fighter and X-Wing fighter, new from Star Wars Micro Collection line, each sold separately.
He's in my sight! Got me! I've been hit! I'm crashing! They're built for heavy battle action. They can wipe back together again. And each ship comes with a die-cast figure. The sky is where we belong!
Imperial TIE Fighter and X-Wing Fighter from Star Wars Micro Collection line. Each sold separately. Figures included. New from Kenner.
From Kenner's Star Wars Collection, the new Darth Vader TIE Fighter.
Careful, Luke! We've got company!
X-Wing Fighter and action figure sold separately. Batteries not included.
He's on our tail, Luke!
Darth Vader's TIE Fighter has flashing light, action sound.
Luke's force is strong, but we've got him now.
Oh, no, you don't.
We've lost our shoulder panels.
Perfect hit.
I'll be back.
Kenner's new Star Wars Darth Vader TIE Fighter. X-Wing Fighter and action figure each sold separately.
Darth Vader TIE Fighter. I'm Patrol. They got my solar panels.
From the Star Wars collection. Batteries not included. And when you see the Star Wars movie at participating theaters, you get Kenner's cash refund booklet, good for refund coupons from 50 cents up to $2 each on 14 different Star Wars toys. Offer expires December 31st, 1979. Void where prohibited. Booklet has details. Star Wars Darth Vader TIE Fighter. New from Kenner.
Here's the Star Wars X-Wing Fighter and the Star Wars TIE Fighter. Spaceships and Luke Skywalker sold separately. Batteries not included.
I'll get you this time, Luke. Reactivate X-Wings.
Both with flashing lights and sound.
A hit! There go the solar panels.
And Darth Vader got away.
Force is with me.
Luke Skywalker wins again.
Kenner's Star Wars X-Wing Fighter, TIE Fighter, and action figures all sold separately.
I'm after the Death Star plans.
Kenner's Star Wars large-size action figures sold separately with movable arms and legs, C-3PO, R2-D2, Han Solo and the Stormtrooper.
You'll never find the plan, Stormtrooper.
You can push R2-D2's secret button to open his hidden compartment.
Plans are safe and the Stormtrooper's gone. Thanks, Han.
I didn't get this medal for nothing.
Large-size Stormtrooper, R2-D2, C-3PO, Han Solo, each sold separately from Kenner.
I need another leg.
It's Kenner's new Star Wars droid factory that you put together to make your own droids. Jawa action figures sold separately.
Hey, I made R2-D2.
You can make your own droids or follow the droid maker blueprints. By switching different tops, arms, and legs, you can make hundreds of droids, up to five at a time. The movable crane swings parts where you need them. You can even make droids with wheels.
Gotcha.
The Star Wars droid factory. Jawa action figures sold separately. New from Kenner. It's the Star Wars Imperial Troop Transporter that you put together. Batteries not included. Stormtrooper sold separately. What's that?
It's my Troop Transporter. It makes five more sounds, too.
R2-D2, where are you?
There's the laser cannon, stun gun, and Stormtrooper.
Did he say that?
Oh, Dad.
Star Wars Imperial Troop Transporter. Stormtrooper sold separately. New from Kenner.
Star Wars figures. R2-D2. Chewbacca, Luke, and Princess Leia, they're the Star Wars Early Bird set of figures. These action figures are not yet available, but this Star Wars Early Bird certificate package is in stores with this colorful Star Wars picture display stand and certificate to send in to get a set of figures by mail. They'll be sent to you at home between February 1st and June 1st. The Star Wars Early Bird certificate package, new from Kenner.
From Kenner's Star Wars collection comes the Stormtrooper, the Sand People, and all 20 action figures, including new Hammerhead, Snaggletooth, and more, each sold separately. And now, Boba Fett, Star Wars villain, with his laser rifle. Boba Fett is not yet available in stores, but you can get him free with four proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures. Details on specially marked packs at participating stores. Offer ends May 31st. Star Wars action figures, sold separately, from Kenner.
From Kenner, it's the Star Wars Mini Action Figure Collector's Case. Action figures sold separately. The collector's case holds 24 Star Wars action figures,
like Stormtrooper, R5-D4, and Snaggletooth. It comes with two plastic trays to keep them in. Or you can turn the trays over and display all your figures in action poses.
You can pack up Star Wars action figures and take them with you.
The Star Wars Mini Action Figure Collector's Case. Action figures each sold separately. From Kenner.
It's the new Star Wars lightsaber from Kenner. Inflation required, batteries not included. You can pretend you have powers when you switch on Kenner's Star Wars lightsaber.
Ready to feel the Force? Yeah! Switch on your Star Wars lightsabers, close your eyes, and go! I got it! Me too! Zap! You passed the test! The Force is with you!
The Star Wars lightsaber, new from Kenner. Balloons not included. It's the Star Wars X-Wing Aces target game.
Instruments, check! Attack! Attack! TIE Fighters, get them, Luke! Nice going!
Got it!
Good shot, kid! You got him!
Good score, kid!
TIE's laying out! The Force move! Use the Force!
I'm an ace!
Don't get cocky, Ace. It's my turn!
The Star Wars X-Wing Aces target game. New from Kenner's Star Wars collection.
Kenner proudly presents Star Wars Electronic Battle Command, the computerized space battle game.
Enemy scan on.
I see you.
Battle stations.
Red alert.
Star Wars Electronic Battle Command has computer scanners, force units, invisible shields.
Fire!
Three levels of play, basic, intermediate, and advanced.
My TIE fighter's hit.
Hey, Dad, let's play the basic game. You always get carried away.
Star Wars Electronic Battle Command from Kenner.
It's the Star Wars Electronic Laser Battle Game. Battery not included.
It's set to Sonic Speed 3.
Ready?
Go! You can play it alone or with a friend. If you hit your buttons first, you move yourself forward. Or your opponent backward. But if you jump the signal, it's a flash ahead for the other guy. First to light up Death Star wins.
Yay! I win!
The Star Wars Electronic Laser Battle Game. It's a game with lights and sounds. New from Kenner's Star Wars collection.
Oh, boy! I've reached Millennium Falcon.
The Force is with you.
You, too, can play the space fantasy Star Wars game, Escape from Death Star. Be the first to help Luke and Leia, Han Solo and Chewbacca escape from the garbage dump and reach the safe Rebel base. The Force can also be against you.
Back to the trash compactor.
You spin to get past TIE fighters.
I win! All right!
Escape from Death Star. It comes complete with everything you see here. New from Kenner, from the Star Wars collection.
I'm Darth Vader. I'll beat you to the finish. I've got Luke, R2-D2, Chewbacca, and all the good guys.
I've got the Force.
It's
the blazing power of the new Star Wars SSP van set with features like headers, mag wheels, custom grills, and space-age graphics.
Yeah! The good guys finish first.
Till next time.
It's the new Boba Fett Star Wars large-size action figure from Kenner. Darth Vader sold separately.
Capture them alive!
I'm the best bounty hunter in the whole galaxy.
That's why you got the job.
Boba Fett has a see-through helmet with play rangefinder to locate your objective. You can move his legs, knees, arms, even wrists and elbows. His backpack unit is removable.
You have your mission. Good luck.
I don't need luck. I'm the best.
New Boba Fett Star Wars large-size action figure from Kenner. Darth Vader sold separately.
It's the Darth Vader collector's case from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. You can display it or open it up into an action figure storage unit. It holds up to 31 action figures like Bossk, Lando Calrissian, and IG-88. Action figures each sold separately. There's even a handy chamber for accessories. And it's got a hidden handle, so you can take it with you. Darth Vader collector's case from Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately. New from Kenner.
I feel safe here.
Thanks to Lando Calrissian. Welcome to Cloud City.
From Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, action figures R2-D2, Luke Skywalker and Princess Leia, each sold separately. And here's action figures Boba Fett, Darth Vader, and IG-88.
They can't escape us.
I'll get the bounty. No, boss, I will. You've got your mission, man. Now move out.
IG-88, Bossk, Lando Calrissian, and other action figures each sold separately. From Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, from Kenner.
Boba Fett, Darth Vader, Chewbacca, and 18 other action figures, all from Kenner Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, each sold separately. At participating stores, you can check specially marked packages for details on how to get the secret figure. New Bossk, Alien Bounty Hunter, not available in stores yet, free with 4 proofs of purchase from any of The Empire Strikes Back action figures. Offer expires May 31st, 1980. Darth Vader, Chewbacca, Boba Fett, and other action figures, each sold separately. From Kenner Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection.
It's a Bespin guard.
Halt, strangers.
Take us to Lando Calrissian.
Follow me.
From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
I'm Lando. Who's there?
Han Solo on a mission with Rebel Soldier.
What's your mission?
We're fighting the Empire.
And we need your help.
Han Solo, Rebel Soldier, Lando Calrissian, and Bespin guard each sold separately. From Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. New from Kenner.
An all-terrain walker! It's invaded Hoth!
From Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, new Hoth ice planet that you put together. You can make the elevator go up or down.
Halt!
New Imperial Stormtrooper, Rebel Soldier, and Han Solo action figures each sold separately.
Get him, Han!
When you push the action lever, Stormtrooper falls.
Now's my chance to sneak in. I'll cover you with the radar laser cannon.
Hoth ice planet from Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately. New from Kenner.
We gotta knock out the command post.
Come on.
From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, Imperial attack base that you put together.
Stormtroopers behind that gun.
Chewbacca, Han Solo, and Imperial Stormtrooper action figures each sold separately. You can press the ice levers to pretend the mine explodes.
You okay?
Yeah.
And make the bridge fall.
That was close. Command post in sight.
Fire.
Nice job.
Imperial attack base from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately. From Kenner.
Activate meditation chamber.
From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, Darth Vader's Star Destroyer that you put together. Batteries not included.
Darth Vader's stronger now. He's got moves.
Luke Skywalker. Action figures each sold separately. You can slide the viewing screen, turn Darth on the command bridge, and make Luke escape through the hidden hatch.
Test the laser cannon. We gotta find Luke. Come on.
Darth Vader's Star Destroyer from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately. From Kenner.
TIE Fighter check! Sound battle alert!
It's Millennium Falcon. You have to put it together. And an Imperial TIE Fighter. Batteries for each not included.
Fire lasers! Secure the ship! Let's get out of here!
Ships and Han Solo action figure all sold separately.
He's on my tail! Hang on! Uh-oh! He hit an asteroid! Got him! Yeah!
Imperial TIE Fighter, Millennium Falcon, and action figure all sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection.
Yoda, AT-AT driver, 41 action figures from Kenner Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, each sold separately. You can send for this new action figure survival kit free with 5 proofs of purchase from any Empire Strikes Back action figures. 12 accessories like Hoth backpack that fits on action figures sold separately. Offer expires May 31st, 1981. Details on specially marked packages at participating stores. Yoda, AT-AT driver, and other action figures each sold separately from Kenner Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection.
Your step must be quick. Your action, sure.
Yoda puppet and the Force lightsaber, each sold separately.
As you move your lightsaber,
lightsaber. The sound of the Force moves with you. It can be a powerful friend. That is your first lesson. Learn it well.
The Force isn't my lightsaber.
The Force is in all things, even you, my young Jedi.
The Force lightsaber and new Yoda puppet, each sold separately from Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back Collection. From Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, it's Tauntaun.
My mission is urgent.
Tauntaun has removable reins and saddle. Action figures each sold separately.
Hey, old rebel soldier!
Han Solo, help! Luke Skywalker's in danger!
Tauntaun's front and hind legs move.
Luke's okay!
I found him!
Our mission's complete.
Tauntaun from Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately. From Kenner. From Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, it's Rebel Armored Snowspeeder. Batteries not included.
You got my message!
C-3PO and Rebel Soldier action figures each sold separately.
We'll get you to safety.
The Empire forces!
We've got to escape!
Snowspeeder has laser guns with sound and light action.
Got him! Back to the Rebel base!
Rebel Armored Snowspeeder from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately from Kenner. From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, Millennium Falcon that you put together, batteries not included.
Nice landing, Han Solo.
Uh-oh, come on, Chewbacca, stormtroopers are coming.
Action figures each sold separately.
Got him on radar.
I'll fire the laser cannon.
There's even a hidden storage hatch.
Ready for takeoff.
Jump to light speed.
We're gone. On to the Death Star.
Millennium Falcon from Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
Intruders in Cloud City.
Touch down and investigate.
From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection, Twin Pod Cloud Car.
Bespin Guard, who is she?
I'm Princess Leia. I'm being followed, Lando.
Quick, get in.
Lando Calrissian and other action figures each sold separately. You can open and close both cockpits and push the landing gear up.
Don't worry, they'll never catch you now.
Twin Pod Cloud Car from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately from Kenner.
Take away his laser pistol, Lobot.
You'll pay for this, Lando Calrissian.
Han Solo and other action figures each sold separately.
Alpnut, check the carbon freezing chamber.
Ready, sir.
Why did you do it?
The Empire tricked me, Han. I had no choice. Prepare for freezing.
Long live the Alliance.
Goodbye, my friend.
Lando Calrissian and Han Solo, Ugnaught and Lobot action figures each sold separately from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection from Kenner.
You know what this is? It's the Darth Vader collector's case from the Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Inside, it's got room for your favorite Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back action figures.
They fit?
Yeah. There's Dengar, AT-AT Driver, Rebel Commander, Leia, and 2-1-B. You can hold up to 31 action figures, each sold separately.
And you can take them with you.
Darth Vader collector's case. Action figures, each sold separately. From Kenner.
An Imperial Probot is searching for the Rebel base.
It's Kenner's turret and probot playset. You have to put it together.
Let's check it out, Chewbacca. Keep me covered with a laser cannon.
Action figures each sold separately. You can move Han Solo with the action lever and knock out the Probot.
We got him, Chewie!
Yay!
But now they know where we are.
Turret and Probot playset from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
Cloud car pilot reporting, sir.
Twin pod cloud car and action figures, each sold separately.
All right.
Make your report, pilot.
Lobot, a rebel craft has just entered Bespin airspace. Sound the alarm.
Attention all security personnel. Red alert.
Guard, is the landing pad secure?
Yes, sir. Rebel craft intercepted. We're ready for anything.
Twin pod cloud car, new cloud car pilot, and other action figures, each sold separately. From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection.
Stormtroopers injured, FX-7.
I'll save him.
From Kenner's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
Chewbacca's hurt, too.
FX-7 has 8 movable arms.
The medical droid did it.
You
me, Rebel Soldier. Why?
When the Force is with you, your duty is to do good.
FX7, Rebel Soldier, Imperial Stormtrooper, and Chewbacca. Action figures each sold separately from Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back Collection from Kenner.
It's Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back action figures. 47 in all, each sold separately. Here's new Bespin Guard, AT-AT Commander, and Imperial TIE Fighter Pilot. Now you can get this new 4LOM action figure free for 5 proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures. Details on specially marked packages at participating stores. Offer expires August 31st, 1982. New Bespin Guard, new AT-AT Commander, new Imperial TIE Fighter Pilot, each sold separately. From Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back Collection. It's new Luke Skywalker and Chewbacca from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, each sold separately. Now you can send for this display arena for $2 and 10 proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures. It displays in different ways up to 56 action figures. Action figures not included. Offer expires May 31st, 1982. Details on specially marked packages at participating stores. New Luke Skywalker, Chewbacca, and other action figures each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection.
Prepare to receive cargo.
Kenner's Slave One comes with frozen Han Solo.
Is Han Solo completely frozen Stormtrooper?
Yes, Boba Fett.
Action figures each sold separately.
Place them in the prisoner retention unit.
Slave One has a rear loading ramp.
Prepare for takeoff. Check.
Movable cannons and gravity-operated wings that trigger lock.
On to Tabo.
Slave One with frozen Han Solo from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. Action figures each sold separately.
My left wing's hit. Emergency landing.
It's Millennium Falcon and Rebel Armored Snowspeeder. You have to put them together. Batteries for each not included. Ships and Rebel Commander action figure each sold separately.
Enemy approaching. Test fire laser machine guns. Close cockpit. Prepare for takeoff.
Resume mission.
Yeah. All systems go.
Millennium Falcon, a Rebel Armored Snowspeeder sold separately. Action figure also sold separately from Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back collection.
Thank you, Chewbacca. Parents, as we traveled from the swamps of Dagobah...
You! Where are you? Help you again.
...to the battlefields of the ice planet Hoth. Oh, my! Now from Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back comes Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection. A toy universe of heroes, villains, fantastic space vehicles, and faraway galaxies. I was just getting to that. These are action figures, 47 in all. Fantastic. Look, it's AT-AT, all-terrain armored transport. Easy, Chewbacca. Here's Dagobah, training grounds for Master Luke. That's Slave One with frozen Han Solo. And this is Hoth Wampa, the snow beast with Tonton, from the ice planet. Remember, parents, there's only one Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection from Kenner.
It's new Zucker, 4LOM, an Imperial TIE Fighter pilot. 3 of 48 action figures from Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection, each sold separately. And now, from Star Wars New Revenge of the Jedi collection, it's Admiral Ackbar, not yet available in any store, but free with 6 proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures. Details on specially marked packs at participating stores. Offer expires January 31st, 1983. New 4LOM, Zucker's Imperial TIE Fighter pilot, and other action figures each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back collection.
You are unwise to lower your defenses.
There is no way of knowing when the dark side may rise up again. During the Hours of Darkness, the Empire could be refueling for the attack. Will the armored Sentinel transport vehicle be ready to retaliate before it's too late? Will the Rebel force be strong enough to deal with the Imperial Stormtroopers? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
The Force is back. The Rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
The next prisoner, Gamorrean Guard.
Gladly, Jabba the Hutt.
C-3PO, Gamorrean Guard, and Jabba the Hutt place at each sold separately.
Mr. Hutt, you've captured my friend. Free him and keep me instead.
That's a sorry tale, but this tale make you sorrier.
Jabba the Hutt place at and other action figures each sold separately from Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection from Kenner.
Rebo's got the beat, and the band plays on. You can relive it all with Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. Introducing Sai Snoodles and the Rebo Band. Jabba the Hutt action playset sold separately.
Play it again, Sai.
Starring Sai Snoodles, Droopy McCool on clarinet, Max Rebo on organ.
Rib it, Rebo.
Dance, Droopy.
It's your last solo, Snoodles.
Whoa.
New Sai Snoodles and the Rebo Band. Jabba the Hutt action playset sold separately. From Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. The galaxy explodes. The rebels return. You can relive it all with Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
How's business?
Not bad for a bounty hunter.
Chewbacca, Princess Leia, new AT-8 and AT-ST driver action figures each sold separately.
Take me to Endor, AT-ST driver.
I've no orders.
You do now.
Princess Leia?
One move and I'll set off this thermal detonator.
Let's go.
Chewbacca, Princess Leia, Organa, new AT-8 and AT-ST driver each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
The Rancor Monster's hungry again. Let's feed him.
Don't do it!
Luke Skywalker, Gamorrean Guard, new Rancor Monster and Rancor Keeper action figures, each sold separately.
You'll regret this.
Willy gets his claws into a Jedi Knight.
Whoa, some jaws. This is my only chance.
He's wounded. We better get in there.
Well, he'll never get out alive, Gamorrean Guard.
New Rancor Monster. Action figures, each sold separately. From Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Return of the Jedi. The Rancor Monster has trapped Luke Skywalker. Can he escape the Rancor's claws as the Rancor Keeper and Gamorrean Guard look on? Luke's only chance is a stake in the monster's jaw. Will he succeed or fall victim? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
The Force is back. The rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
I'm gonna feed you to Sarlacc pit, Skywalker.
Plateau, Weequay, Luke Skywalker, and Lando Calrissian, each sold separately.
Prepare the plank, Weequay.
Surprise, surprise, I'm Lando in disguise.
Let's get out of here, Luke.
Whoa, the plank is falling!
Help!
Plateau, Weequay, Luke Skywalker, and Lando Calrissian action figures, each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. The Force is back. The rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
I'm off to rescue R2-D2.
Y-Wing fighter, you have to put it together. Yeah. Batteries not included. Action figures each sold separately.
Activate laser cannon. Ready, aim. On target.
Luke, stop off at a base. We're coming in.
Y-Wing fighter, action figures sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
The galaxy explodes. The rebels return. You can relive it all with Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Rebel attack squad ahead.
New Imperial shuttle. You have to put it together. Batteries not included. Action figures each sold separately.
After him.
Excellent, Lord Vader.
Death Star signaling.
Wing up.
Prepare to land.
Landing gear down.
Ramp engaged.
This battle station better be ready or...
Yes, my Emperor.
New Imperial shuttle. Action figures sold separately. From Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
The Force is back. The rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Now for a quick escape on his speeder bike.
Speeder bike, you have to put it together. Action figures each sold separately.
Meow. I've got you now. Open speed flaps and meow. I'm gonna crash.
Biker Scout, you're not all you're cracked up to be.
Speeder bike, action figures sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Return of the Jedi, the death-defying speeder bike chase. The speeder bikes battle it out with these terrific Star Wars models. Adjustable cannon, manually operated speed flaps, breakaway front end. Who will triumph in this daredevil race against all odds? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys. Return of the Jedi. The Rebel Command Force is captured by the Ewoks. What fate awaits them in the model Ewok village? The Ewoks line up their captives as Chief Chirper arrives in the lift. Han Solo is turned on the spit. No one can reach the Ewok village protected by the swinging boulder. Can C-3PO save his friends? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
The Force is back. The Rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
It's Ewok Village. I must save my friends.
Let's set.
Dear me.
It's C-3PO, Lau Gray, and Ewok Village playset. Action figures, each sold separately. You have to put it together.
Your throne, O Golden King, will celebrate with special stew, a barbecue.
No celebration for me until my friends are free.
Ewok Village playset from Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. Action figures sold separately from Kenner.
The Force is back. The Rebels won't tire till they see the last of the Empire. And Kenner's there with Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Packer Scout reports. All's quiet at the security shield.
That shield and guard's gotta go. I'll cause the diversion.
Han Solo, Lowgrade, Chief Chirpa, and Biker Scout each sold separately.
Yeah!
Why, you little Ewok.
Let the rock roll.
Direct hit.
Han Solo, Chief Chirpa, Biker Scout, and Lowgrade action figures each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Be careful! This place is crawling with Biker Scouts!
Don't worry, they don't mess for us, Ewok!
From Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection, new Wicket W. Warwick and Princess Nisa each sold separately.
Quiet, Nisa, here comes a Biker Scout!
Aye, Ewok!
Let's go!
Yibanga!
He's gaining on us!
Aye!
Head for the Force!
Close call!
Yub, yub!
New Wicket W. Warwick and Princess Nisa each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Return of the Jedi. When you make friends with an Ewok, you're making the best friend in the universe. He'll help you through the bad times and lead you to the good. There's Wicket W. Warwick, bravest of all the Ewoks, and Princess Nisa, the cuddliest in the Empire. But make sure they're not caught off guard. Who knows when the evil Empire will return? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
Come on, Toonface. The fate of the fleet depends on us.
Rebel ship on radar. I'm going to destroy him.
Ships and action figures sold separately. Batteries not included.
Target up 40 degrees.
Gaston, get ahead. The shield's still up.
Locking laser.
Empire ambush. I'm going for solar panels.
Easy power. I need the boss.
Keep the fleet on alert. The Empire's in retreat.
Millennium Falcon and new TIE Interceptor each sold separately. Only from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Return of the Jedi. The Scout Walkers attack. The walking, fighting Scout Walker prepares to attack. This great Star Wars model has walking action. Push button controls to stand and attack. Swivel head, movable side cannons. The Scout Walker can fight his own battles, win his own wars. But will he? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys.
We've been hit! Going for repairs!
New Scout Walker, Vehicle Maintenance Energizer, and Action Figure each sold separately.
Tough battle at it, Commander!
Rebel ambush! Recharge the overdrive unit!
Recharging, sir!
Check leg for battle damage.
Looks bad, but this'll fix it.
Lasers at full power, sir!
Let's go!
We're fully operational!
Good hunting, sir!
Scout Walker, Vehicle Maintenance Energizer, and Action Figure each sold separately. New from Kenner Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back Collection.
The galaxy explodes! The Rebels return. You can relive it all with Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
The fleet's diving in a hyperdrive!
Gotta move it!
New B-Wing fighters and B-Wing pilot action figures, each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Asteroid belt, lowering rings, hold on tight!
Just our laser cannon!
Check! Gyro cockpit stable. Now for some evasive action.
We're home free!
New B-Wing fighter and B-Wing pilot action figures, each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Return of the Jedi. The TIE Interceptors are on a mission, but here comes the B-Wing fighter with its adjustable wings and gravity-controlled cockpit. It's a hit. But wait, will the B-Wing's warning buzzer bring help, or will the Empire be victorious? Only you can decide with Star Wars toys. Accessories and action figures all sold separately.
Man the catapult, Wicket, fire!
The bunker's hit bad.
Let's blow the force shield.
We did it. The Empire's finished this time.
Speeder bike, Ewok combat glider, assault catapult, and action figures sold separately. Only from Kenner Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
Attention, Earth parents. Galactic news flash. We're watching the Ewoks from Return of the Jedi. They're celebrating because kids everywhere love their Ewok family hut.
We can help the truck look Skywalker.
Hurry, Ewoks.
Let's take the wagon, Princess Nisa.
The Ewok saves the day.
Yay!
Yes,
it's a galaxy of fun. The Ewok Family Hut and other Wicket the Ewok toys, each sold separately. New from Kenner Preschool.
It's a preview of the new Star Wars movie, Return of the Jedi. And you could be there if you're one of 5 grand prize winners in Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi sweepstakes.
Grand prize also includes Kenner's complete Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. Entry deadline April 1st, 1983.
Thousands enter. Only 5 win the grand prize. Details on posters and entry blanks at participating stores. Your entry gives you a chance to be one of the first to see
Return of the Jedi. Star Wars Return of the Jedi is here. From it, Kenner brings you 65 incredible Star Wars action figures, each sold separately. And now, Kenner reveals yet another from the dark side of the Force, the Supreme Master, the Emperor, and he's yours free just by sending 5 proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures to Return of the Jedi, Box 596, Young America, Minnesota. But hurry, this offer will end.
Get Darth Vader right where you want him on Kenner's new Star Wars Return of the Jedi poster with the exciting Star Wars trivia game on the back. The Imperial forces are challenging you to match the names and faces of all the characters from Return of the Jedi, like Luke Skywalker and Bib Fortuna. And it's all free. Look for these details at participating stores or send 2 proofs of purchase from any Star Wars action figures to this address. And beat the Empire at their own game.
You don't scare me, Darth Vader, because I have the strength of the Force.
You cannot hide.
I'm a Jedi Knight, and the Force is the strongest power in the universe. Your powers are weakening, Vader, but the Force is strong in me. I can feel it.
Feel the Force with Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection. Figures, vehicles, and playsets, each sold separately, only from Kenner. Space, the most extraordinary creatures ever seen are pawns in a war between good and evil, a war between both sides of the Force, the strongest power in the universe.
Use the Force, Luke.
Feel the Force, fight the battles, live the adventure with Star Wars Return of the Jedi Collection, the biggest collection of vehicles, figures, and playsets in the galaxy, each sold separately, only from Kenner.
If you like what you've seen today, why not hit the like and subscribe buttons? Hit that bell as well so you don't miss out on any future content. And we'll catch you next time here at Movie Takedown.